In the past, quoting for state and capital projects between Namibia and China was done using the US dollars as the international currency. But fluctuations in the value of the US dollar disadvantaged Namibia, as it meant paying more than the initial quoting. The two countries have since elevated their relationship to that of a comprehensive strategic partnership, the highest level in China's foreign policy. That elevation, President Geingob reckons, informed the decision to do quoting for capital projects in Namibian and Chinese currencies.
We talk about a comprehensive partnership for cooperation. We expect, of course, that China consult us as equal partners. We will come with our needs to China, and China will also tell us what they want. Now, we talk about Namibia really didn't benefit by way of what China has done to other countries. Other countries, I'm told, China built this conference center, this hotel, this highway as a gift. We didn't have that kind of a thing. We have investment, we were inviting them to invest. And that also affected us because if China built the highways, they were charging in US dollars. We don't make our money from US dollars, we make our own money. So that created foreign exchange problem. We discussed that. We are addressing that.
In 2018, Namibia joined a number of other African countries to become part of China's One Belt and Road Initiative. The Belt and Road Initiative aims to build a new platform for international cooperation in infrastructure, financial, and other trade aspects. According to the National Planning Commission, Namibia is yet to benefit largely as it submitted rail and road upgrades and construction proposals for consideration at a cost yet to be determined.
When you go to Africa, most cities, you see highways, you see airports, you see they have been built for Chinese assistance, except in Namibia. So that is that thing of the belt and road, that concept of trying to be inclusive, trying to hold hands, and say they are trying to help Africa to develop. And we're just watching, of course, is it going to be the same lines as Western countries do it, or is that the respect for our sovereignty going to be respected? And on that one, we're creating win-win situation.
The government received a grant of 900 million Namibia dollars, which is 450 million Chinese yuan, for Phase 2B construction of the road leading to the Hosiakotako International Airport. The funding, according to the National Planning Commission, is part of the agreements under the Forum on China-Africa Cooperation signed in 2018. Blanche Gores, NBC News.